So this is how I made my vegetable soup. I started by frying my peppers, my onions, my garlic, my tomatoes, mixed everything for a bit before adding my goat's meat and then the meat stock itself. Then I went in with my spices. I love my spices, y'all. Then I added my vegetable. I started with the ugu leaf, water leaf, before adding my spinach. And I went in with my crayfish and scent leaf. I enjoyed it with pasta, but you can eat it with rice this Christmas. Enjoy!